Bill Houseman over that bottom jump rips it across the finish line with a time of 33.08.